This is how much Rick DiPietro made throughout his playing career. Rick was drafted in the first round by the New York Islanders. In his first year playing for the Islanders, Rick made $1 million on his rookie contract. From 2000 to 2002, he made $3.2 million. From 2003 to 2005, he made $3.68 million. From 2006 to 2020, he made $67.5 million, for a grand total of just over $74.4 million. Do you think Rick deserves this money? Let me know in the comments.